public. I like the sound of the word. It means people can live free, talk free, go or come, buy or sell, be drunk or sober, however they choose. Some words give you a feeling. Republic is one of those words that makes me tight in the throat. Same tightness a man gets when his baby takes his first step, or his first baby shaves and makes his first sound like a man. Some words can give you a feeling that make your heart warm. Republic is one of those words.
do you think, Jim?
I hate to say anything good about that long-winded jackanapes. He does know the short way to start a war.
We'll be right back.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh. Ones I recall. Here's to the ladies, married or free, they all look pretty good to me. The big and small ones, the short and tall ones, each one a lovely Valentine. So here's to the ladies, I love the ladies, oh how I wish they all were mine. The fat or lean ones, the in-between ones, 17 to 89. Wow. Here's to the ladies, I love the ladies, oh how I wish they all were mine. They all were mine, they all were mine, all mine, all mine.
Thank you. the old men tell the story, let the legend grow and grow, of the 30 days of glory at the siege of Alamo.
Lift the tattered banners proudly on the eyes of Texas land, with the horn that was a nation, be an everlasting strand. Once they fought to give us freedom, there is only to come of the 30 days of glory at the siege of Alamo.
Southern part of Texas, near the town of San Antone, stands a fortress all in ruins that the weeds have overgrown. You may look in vain for crosses and you'll never see a one, but sometime between the setting and the rising of the sun, you can hear a ghostly bugle as the men go marching by. You can hear them as they answer to that roll call in the sky. Colonel Travis, Davy Crockett, and 180 more, Captain Dickinson, Jim Bowie, present and accounted for. Back in 1836, Houston said to Travis, get some volunteers and go, fortify the Alamo. Well, the men came from Texas and from old Tennessee, and they joined up with Travis just to fight for the right to be free. Injun scouts with scribble guns, men with muzzle loaders, stood together heel and toe to defend the Alamo. You may ne'er see your loved ones, Travis told them that day. Those that want to can leave now, those will fight to the death, let them stay. In the sand he drew a line with his army saber. Out of 189, not a soldier crossed the line. With his banners a-dancing in the dawn's golden light, Santa Anna came prancing on a horse that was black as the night. He sent an officer to tell Travis to surrender. Travis answered with a shell and a rousing rebel yell. Santa Anna turned scarlet, made a guelo, he roared, I will show them no quarter, everyone will be put to the sword. 189, holding back 5,000,
5 days, 6 days, 8 days, 10. Travis held and held again. Then he sent for replacements for his wounded and lame. But the troops that were coming never came, never came, never came. Twice he charged, then blew recall on the fatal third time. Santa Anna breached the wall, and he killed them one and all. Now the bugles are silent, and there's a rust on each sword, and a small band of soldiers lie asleep in the arms of the Lord. In the southern part of Texas, near the town of San Antone, like a statue on his pinto, rides a cowboy all alone. And he sees the cattle grazing where a century before Santa Anna's guns were blazing and the cannons used to roar. And his eyes turn sort of misty and his heart begins to glow, and he takes his hat off slowly to the men of Alamo. To the 13 days of glory at the Siege of Alamo.